X produces K bottles, the warp rate we never know to start in 6 hours, so the rate is K over 6. Y does K bottles, some rate in 2 hours, rate is K over 2. So, working together to do 12K bottles, the amount of work they want, at their added rates, times time. Just get a common denominator, make that one fraction. And times 18.